First heat, you guys ready? It's only 10 minutes, here we go, starting in 10 seconds.
Let's all claim a square.
Because, you know, the times we live in. I think what we're going to end up doing is running this thing in two heats, just because it'll be easier to manage. The workout is going to be DG. It's a hero workout. It's 10 minutes, as many rounds as possible, of 8 toes to bar, 10 dumbbell thrusters, and 12 dumbbell walking lunges. And the dumbbells are light enough that the intention is that it's like constant motion. That's what we're going for here. I've got some scaling ideas on the board if you guys have some movements you're not quite sure of. First thing to think about when we're scaling is loads and reps. If you're like, yeah, those are just gonna be out of my reach, that's fine. You can knock these down a couple reps each, maybe 6, 8, 10, or even further if you need to. Load, same thing. You can take it down as much or as little as you need. Second thing to think about if you have a bit of an injury or you're not able to do some of these movements, if I've got a lower body injury, I can't squat all the way down for whatever reason right now, well, maybe just a push press. I can preserve half of the function of that. Maybe the opposite is true. My shoulders are banged up a little bit, so I can just do a front squat with dumbbells at the rack instead of the overhead position. Same thing with the lunge. If you're having trouble with like the lower body on the lunge, you can modify that either by just eliminating the weight, and if that's still not enough, then I would suggest something like a farmer's carry. And if anybody's in that position, come see me and I'll give you a recommendation on distance for that. For the toes to bar, a couple of options. We can do just the hanging knee raise like we see in the open, just trying to get the knees above the hips. If hanging is too much, then a V-up is a good option. Everybody loves V-ups, it does them. And then we can take that all the way down to a sit-up if we need to as well. So I'll let you guys kind of be masters of your own destiny in terms of that. But if you need recommendations, come find me and I'll help you out.